I'm Rebecca from ArtResin.com, and today I'm going to show you how to embed objects within your resin using this piece right here. So we've been getting a lot of emails lately with people asking whether ArtResin is good for embedding three-dimensional objects, and the answer is yes, it definitely is. I'll show you why. For example, in this piece, I've got feathers glued to a board. All of these little pieces are still sticking up in a lot of areas. I want to basically make sure that all of that is tacked down in place. I'm covering everything and sealing it all in. Because you have to have enough resin to cover the highest object on your board. In this case, it's this area right here. So obviously, flatter objects work better. Art resin is self-leveling, so if this is on a slope, your resin's going to be on a slope too. You want to make sure that it actually is perfectly straight, and it is. Next, you want to protect your skin, you want to protect your lungs, you want to breathe in the fumes because they're not that good for you. So I'm going to open a window and just protect my eyes with goggles and my hands with gloves. So here's my respirator. I highly recommend one of these if you're going to be resining. So I have my A part, the resin, my B part, the hardener. I'm going to just pour equal parts into each container and then combine them into a bigger container and stir really well. Finished resining and I had a little bit of extra left over and I thought I would just fix up some shoes that I had where the sole was coming off. So art resin is good for lots of things. So this blowtorch might look a little bit scary or intimidating, but it's actually very easy to use and very necessary if you're going to be resining because there are little bubbles that are coming up and I don't want to be able to see those in the final piece. It's the best way to do it. You can actually watch the bubbles being forced to the surface here. That worked really, really well. I'm really happy with the way the blowtorch takes out the bubbles. This is done right now. I just need to let it cure, and I'm done. Easy. So we want to see what you're using your art resin for. Upload your images onto the art gallery at artresin.com, or just go there to get inspired by others as well. For answers to all your questions about art resining, just visit the FAQ at artresin.com, and you can buy stuff there too. So we're always making new videos. If you like, you can subscribe, and we'll see you next time. If you want to see some more art resin videos, just check these out.